fine quail and one big measly hare. And on his way returning home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Well, the bear marched out in the middle of the road, and he walked through the coon, you see. The coon got so excited that he climbed up a simmon tree. The bear sat down upon the ground, and the coon climbed out on a limb. Then he cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies, and these words said to him, "Oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale and bin. Three Hebrew children from the pirate point of sight, the good books do declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear? Now, Mr. Bear, let you and I reason this here thing out together, eh? Nice bear. Good old bear. Say, Mr. Bear, if I should give you just one nice, good, juicy bite, would you go away? Well, I'll be right here. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also, deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale.